I just think, people have rights to come here and enjoy our beautiful island.
Nasty notes, more than four dozen of them left on cars at a Collier County farmer's market. They say, go back to your state. NBC2's Lydia Nussbaum is live on Collier Boulevard, where drivers found the rude message.
Yeah, these typed notes, about 50 of them, say, we hate you. They were found on about 50 cars parked here in this parking lot last Friday during a farmer's market, all of them targeting cars with out-of-state license plates.
I would never do this to anybody in Wisconsin.
Dottie Dittman visits Collier County every winter. She knows the traffic can be horrendous here, but says it doesn't mean out-of-state drivers should receive notes like these, telling them to leave Florida.
I'm glad when other people come and visit us. I sincerely think they had a bad day.
Someone took the time to make these notes, saying Floridians don't want you here crowding up our roads, stealing our homes, and clogging our streets. We hate you.
I just think, people have rights to come here and enjoy our beautiful island.
It's a tourist attraction. We need those dollars to survive, especially now that all the prices of everything are going up and through the roof.
The Silver Palm Arcade is where these notes were found. That business put out a whiteboard saying the person who wrote this probably wouldn't have a job without your tourist dollars.
Well, I just want the Northerners to know, the snowbirds, whatever you want to call them, that not everybody here thinks that way. Not everybody here is like, oh, this is my town.
As long as everybody's respectful and, you just kind of deal with the traffic and deal with the busyness, but that also helps the economy. And, so everybody has to live and enjoy.
Now, data given to Collier County Commissioner says visitors to Marco Island, Naples, and Everglades City had an economic impact of about $800 million just between the months of January and March in 2021. In Collier County, Lydia Nussbaum, NBC2.